What's cracking, YouTube? Me, I'm just chilling. YouTube, let me tell you what, YouTube, we about to go ahead and get into one of the greatest, and if not the greatest, singers, piano players. Bro, let me tell you what, man, I love this guy's singing, man. I love vocal range just as much as I love guitars, man. This is Elton John, Rocket Man. Bro, let me tell you what, this song is big, man. This song has been sampled, has been put in movies. This song has been put in video games. Man, I don't know. I don't know what else to say, except, man, we about to just go ahead and get into this video, sit back and relax and enjoy. Let's do the dang on thing. Yeah.
Packed my bags last night, pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then.
Man, I think that's the most favorite part of a song for me is when he sings that. Hey, it doesn't sound like that. You know what I'm saying? It doesn't sound like that, but I just gotta hear that just one more time.
And I'm gonna be high.
Love it,
as
man.
A kite by then. I miss the earth so much. I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space. On such a timeless flight.
Okay.
And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Fact is cold as hell, and there's no one there to raise them. If you did,
you know what, YouTube, I want to know what the lyrics mean. You know what I'm saying? I guess what he's saying in this song is, of course, I've also, you know, heard this from, you know, a lot of documentaries. It's lonely at the top. You know what I'm saying? It's lonely at the top. No one's your real friend. Everybody's fake all around you. And basically, I think that's what he's saying. You know, he's saying that he's out in outer space and that he's missing Earth and he's missing his wife, man. You know what I'm saying? Being on the road, being around fake people. You know, you're at the top. Everybody wants to be you. Everybody wants to be around you and wants to touch you. Yo, I'm saying if anything, if it's like this, being famous, I don't know if I want it, man. I don't know if I want it because when I was young, I used to want to be famous just like this, man. Want to be a rock star, you know? Want to be at the top, be number one. But if it's like that, man, I don't know. That'll drive me insane. I don't know about you. Anyway, YouTube, let's get back to the song.
And all the science I don't understand. It's just my job. 5 days a week, a rocket man, a rocket man, again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time.
Love you, man.
And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time.
Alright, YouTube, man. YouTube, man, that was one of the greatest songs. I'm telling you, if not the greatest song, bro, by Elton John. I'm sure he has a lot of songs. And you know what I'm going to ask you next? Yeah, put me on to some of the Elton John songs that are great like this right here, man. You know I could scoop it out myself, but what kind of fun would that be? You know what I'm saying? I would love to interact with you guys more. I would love to start getting onto lives and start doing these songs so that way I can start asking the questions and you guys can answer it, you know what I'm saying? Because a lot of you guys are experts in this song with all the information you give me on the song, and I'm loving it, all the backstories and everything. Just go ahead and give me the download, you know what I'm saying? The whole backstory on Elton John, if you know, or bits and pieces. And it's cool, man, because I love reading those comments. I love when those notifications go off at night, because like I said, it's therapeutic to your boy. Your boy got insomnia, man, and this helps me sleep, man. Anyway, YouTube, if you like what you see, continue to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on those notification bells so when I drop these bangers right here, you guys will be the first ones to know, man. I sure do appreciate each and every one of you guys, especially my day ones, for coming to chill with me. Now, let me tell you what, man, his singing is superb, man. I love the first part, man, how his voice gets all high. Bro, I'm telling you, he just blends in with the music so beautifully, man. I'm telling you, this is the type of song that you could have on repeat. You could listen back to back, man. And I love songs like that. So if you know any more songs like this, let me know down in the comment section. And let me tell you what, man, I would love to start getting into alternative rock, hard rock, not just metal. Because I love metal and I'm a metalhead, but you know what I'm saying? I love all types of music. I would love to start getting into R&B, techno, synth, all that good stuff. Even country. Country is my thing too, man. Well, actually, it's my wife's thing. You know what I'm saying? And if you guys could just help me out and hit that sub button, it is not that hard. And hit that like button also, because it helps this channel grow and spread out to more people. I sure do appreciate each and every one of you guys. I'm about to go and get up out of here. You guys have a blessed one. Peace.